and some. How are you doing? I hope you are doing well. Welcome to digital class. Now, today we have subjects on the board, computer studies. Topic, meaning of computer and their parts. We want to look at the meaning of computer and their parts. Now, what is computer? Computer is an electronic machine that makes our work easier and faster. Again, computer is an electronic machine that makes our work easier and faster. That is the meaning of computer. Now we want to look at the parts of computer. What are the parts of computer? Number one, monitor. Number two, keyboard. Number three, mouse. Number four, speaker. Number five, printer. Number six, system unit, also known as CPU. Now, I'm going to give you assignment to do it at home. Please make sure you do your assignment. This is now on your assignment. State six parts of computer. State six parts of computer. Do your assignment at home. Thank you.